You walk from place to place, not on the icy roads, through the muddy fields, over rocky paths with sand. I was fed by him. He healed the sick. The blind would be made to see. To the people he loved, he calmed the stormy seas. To the dead he gave life, and he spoke of his Father in heaven.
Every
chapters you walked. You walked into a trial that long before as a Bible had been decided.
Guilty.
Thank you. Thank you.
From the cross to a tomb we would carry. In the grave he was laid, but the grave couldn't hold. Evil couldn't beat him, and from the tomb he walked in triumph over death. He walked. It is finished, he cried from the cross, but he wasn't finished, not nearly. And he's still at work. He still calls people to follow. His way isn't easy.
Thorns on his head, spear in his side. Yet it was a heartache that made him cry. He gave his life so you could understand. Is there any way you could say no? Yeah.
each with their own story. Unique, in some cases, deep and personal. What we hope you've heard this morning is the story of the God who came. Come to us. Regardless of your background or standing, we come. And on this day that we call Good Friday, we go to the cross. Not for those who are good enough, to be honest, really. He went for all of us and any of us. For some, this is the story you've heard before, others, perhaps, you're hearing it for the first time. Some moved, perhaps, others, not so much. Whether you've been moved or unmoved, know this.